Okay, I just shut down the full program to so I could actually do it. Okay.
Ah, yes, Bravo Volta, the... Hold on.
Fifth testing track, yes, fifth.
You'll need a portal device to get through. Sorry, I meant a portable quantum tunneling device. Look, it's in your hands right now. The scientists did their job. You'll do fine.
The cube. Well, that was a bad idea. Where did he go? Oh, I just lost him. I shouldn't be able to mistake it, just send my cube away. Okay, let's go for a jumpy puzzle. Back for you, Kay. don't think they'll make me over there. Overthinking, let's just get one go. Oh, yeah, I was overthinking it. Thank you.
Now, everything about this test is lead lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet. Says it's harmful to humans. Not harmful to humans. You'll be okay, perfectly fine. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and don't worry about the boxes. We got a ton backstocked ready for this kind of thing. Thrown at the wall, destroyed, rinse and repeat. Useless little things. Made them in an hour.
Here, guys, I'm starting to get a headache. I need to go to bed soon. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna cut the episode tonight and Karen just heading to bed. I need to sleep.
Now, everything about this test is lead lined, according to my 1950s notes here in my 1950s filing cabinet.
Good night, guys. I need to sleep.
I mean, not harmful.